Hi, my name is John, and welcome to the ScienceLogic product video series. Supporting global operations across multiple locations is difficult enough. It's even more challenging for businesses with data sovereignty issues, like GDPR. In this video, I'll show you how the new SL1 Global Manager can make managing distributed data environments easier. Let's say you have SL1 deployed in North America, South America, Europe, and Asia Pacific. SL1's Global Manager unifies operations across your datasets to keep costs down and solve data sovereignty issues. Here you can see all the issues bubbling up across your SL1 datasets. With one click, you can see key metrics on any device or drill in to see all the information for any device in any region. You can quickly examine the performance, settings, configuration, and other device details. Global Manager also lets you manage all events across your SL1 datasets. You can acknowledge, clear, and even initiate tickets with a single click. You can even do interactive diagnostics right from the event console on any device in any region. Here, we have a network device that is dropping packets. We can use the built-in ping test to see if we are still getting drops. Or you can add your own automations for your support staff. Today we've seen how Global Manager can be the center of your unified operations. Makes it easy to view and manage all of your devices and events across all of your distributed SL1 datasets. If you'd like to learn more about Global Manager, please visit sciencelogic.com. Thank you for tuning in, and see you next time.